Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Hello everyone, I'm in a toilet in London. It's very expensive here, Wolves aren't playing well, and we're about to play the champions of Europe. Wish me luck.
Yeah, 1,000 meter.
Wolf pack, home fans only.
And the guy said that
did
aren't allowed, yeah.
Yeah.
Away fans, there's a legal thing that they're not allowed in anywhere within 1,000 meters of the ground.
Oh, we've got a long walk, man.
Pizza.
Oh, never mind. We're not scoring today. Neto, heads. Oh, he scored.
It's score prediction.
Number 3, Marcos Alonso.
2-1 to Wolves.
I just want to score a pretty goal.
Number 10, Christian Pulisic.
1-0. God knows which way.
Number 11, Timo Werner.
Where we've actually competed this
time. Done well, done really well. It's been good. Loads of chances. Could be up. We should be up.
We should.
Yeah, he's right.
Yeah, he's right.
He's not wrong.
Half-time substitution for Chelsea. Replacing number 3, Marcos Alonso, will be number 17. So,
I think we've got a chance. I haven't thought that in a few games, so this is good. Here we go.
Yes, please.
Oh. It's more of a penalty to Chelsea, possibly. Didn't look great,
I'll be honest. Right, he's faced 9.
10th lucky.
No.
Bend it. Yes!
Yeah! Come on! Come on! we're still losing.
Come on, Red!
Yeah. Oh, don't mind it, don't mind it, come on! Go on, son, he is the best footballer in the world. Oh, you...
We scored a goal, by the way, I never said.
Trincao, bend it like Beckham. Bend it like Francisco. Woo! Whip. Oh, don't mind it. Come on!
Yeah! Save.
Stop the... Get there, right, come on. Step overs. No, do the step overs. Yeah! Yes! Bang!
So, the morning after, the day before, just editing the video now, wasn't expecting this one to be seen, to be honest, but somehow Wolves have pulled that out of the bag. Sorry if you can hear my mum hoovering in the background, by the way. It would be quite poetic if he came on and set up the goals from right wing back, but it was Chiquinho that changed the game yesterday. He was superb, and Conor Coady was there to wrap it up after a great goal from Trincao as well. Just a great 20 minutes, to be honest. I hope you all enjoyed. It just leaves us with a tiny bit of hope, which is the most annoying, because it's the hope that kills you. I'm now hoping that West Ham lose to Norwich today. It's not going to happen, but I'm hoping it does. Despite this absolutely horrendous run of no wins, no Finerrz videos, we could get into Europe. Surely not. We'll see. But thank you all for watching. What a day. Peace.
Pretty good, wasn't it?
You heard that right?